All right, I love this aria. It's called Andromaphu. It's from Handel's Xerxes. And the name may not ring a bell, but the melody will, because I think it's one of the, truly the most majestic, moving pieces of music ever written, ever. For contralto, but really written for anybody. I mean, it's the most moving piece, which is very odd because it's about a tree. And, as a singer, you have to find why you're singing something. You have to find what it means. And for me, I mean, I love trees as much as the next girl, but I could never really understand why this majestic music belonged to a tree. Until for me, it really came to be about the tree, like the wood of the cross that redeemed the world. It's that kind of majesty in this piece. See how it moves you.